The performance was a little bit up and down. We like to be back with the bullet. Neil, we did it. Wind shift was against us, but we made it on the second race. After overall, we are just happy to be back on the water. We are really thankful to the teams who gave us the support. The podium is still open for us, so we will do our best to reach the goal to be on the top three tomorrow afternoon.